going, guys? Mr. Tepetillo back with another YouTube video. And today, we're going to be making, this will be another, customized video. And today, we're customizing this, iPod outer box case. So you guys can see it says outer box right there. Yeah, so I'm going to be customizing this case of these markers, or these markers again. Okay. So like I said, I'm customizing this case. Last time, I was customizing the back of an iPhone. So we're going to start customizing this case in a little bit. But guys, remember to leave a like, subscribe down below, and turn on post notifications also down below, so you guys will never miss a video or anything like that. And also, guys, this is actually going to be a special case because this will be part of a giveaway. So I'm going to customize this, and then starting maybe December, no. After this video is uploaded, the giveaway will start, and then it will end probably in 2 weeks, guys. And then, whoever subscribes and turns on notifications, you guys have to see in the comments down below that you guys subscribed and liked the video, so you guys can be entered into the giveaway. And also, you guys have to say, you guys turn on notifications, too. So, guys, let's get started with the customizing. Here we go. Oh wait, no. Also, we're doing these for the time lapse again. Here we go, guys. Guys, this is the final product right here by Mr. Tepetillo. This is fully customized now, guys. So now, this is now part of the giveaway. So guys, 2 weeks, this will be sent to somebody, or I will contact them and say that you earned a giveaway, or maybe I'll just use that win. No, I won't randomly pick. The wheel will pick for me because I don't know who I'm going to pick. So, I'm just going to let the wheel decide because it's called wheeldecide.com. So, guys, if you guys enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe down below. As always, guys, if you guys don't enter, just like, subscribe, comment that you liked and subbed, and also turn on notifications. As always, goodbye. See you guys.